Oh, look at him, he's a hot one, boy.
Now we're just going to scream it and shout and jump around.
My adrenaline's pumping over like fire out!
Wanna take my butt?
Yeah.
Some boost, he's got some stoke. Oh mate, he's smoking line out, eh? Just slow down, Josh, because we've got big belly here, eh?
Yeah.
We've got a professional skipper on the helm.
Oh, there he is right there.
Yeah, boy. Well, this is going to be a hot one on the leader, eh? Yeah. It's going to be a hot one.
Going hard because Josh is driving up, so you're going to keep tight.
There you go. Okay, he's caught, mate. Right hand down, Josh. It's rubbing on the boat hard out, mate. Yeah. Drive it like you.
Josh.
Drive it like you stole it, mate.
Yep.
It's right there, buddy. It's a hot one. We got him quick.
Oh,
look at him. He's a hot one, boy. There's some drag on there, buddy. What a. So we're running about 16 kg of drag there. What I need you to do for me now on your first marlin is promise me you'll never use a light gauge hook or I'll disown you. You will no longer be my son.
I promise you.
Because if we had a light gauge hook, it would have straightened it out like a little boy's hook.
Snapper hook, Faye.
That a boy. We're actually winching him. Sure's winching him at the moment. You getting line there, bud? Use the rod, lift him. You're winching him now like a skippy. Okay, he's come back the other way, change direction. We got him in a good position. Yep, okay. Okay, he's swimming backwards with us at the moment, Josh, so just stay in reverse. Okay, back that drag off a little bit, please, Short, because if I let go.
Josh, go home. Keep coming around, bro. Keep coming hard.
That's it, he's gonna pop up there. Go neutral, please, Josh.
Shit, no, keep reversing,
going. Okay, if I let go, mate, you've got to be ready, okay?
Keep coming,
Josh. Shit, he just won't. Went to reverse wrap him.
Keep coming.
Keep coming.
Mate, this is as stubborn as I've had a bloody striped marlin.
Yeah, look at him. Go the bow and tag him.
There he is. What a fish, mate. Look at his lights are on. We got lit up ears, bud. He's just under the hull. It's all right. We're all right. Take your time. Just watch that line on the rod tip, hey, someone, watch the line on the rod tip. The GoPro. We're all good. Tag's in him, buddy. Okay, now what I want you to do is unclip yourself from that rod and put it in a rod holder up on the bait board. Far out, this fish is still pulling, eh?
Keep coming around.
What a crazy fish. Okay, mate, look at your fish. It ain't a littley. It ain't no littley. Get some gloves on, bud. Well, okay, you've got him, mate. You're solo on that marlin. And when you feel like he's going to go, you just push his head down. First marlin going back home. Look at that. Yeah, he's kicking away. He's going good.
Oh, well done, buddy. Wicked, mate. Better go and thank the crew that caught it for you.
Nice work, mate. Well done.
Good work. Shot, man.
Good fun. That was a mean one. That was a thanks, Josh.